You know, I thought he was gonna mug us.
Why wear a mask anyway? It's a school game.
Well, Jackson's costume party isn't for a couple days, so they probably just didn't want to let us know who was coming after us.
It's a little extreme, don't you think?
Expect the unexpected, I guess.
You know, it's things like this that made me not want to be a part of this.
It's a little too late for that, don't you think?
It wasn't when you signed me up for this without asking.
Are you still upset about that? I thought we talked about this.
That was before someone in a mask tried to jump me in the street. I mean, it's one thing for them to stalk my house, but they are wearing masks and dressing like bank robbers.
Relax, man. We'll figure it out.
Relax? Don't tell me to relax when all of my problems are sprouting from you.
I said relax. I know I made a mistake, but it's not like we can go back and change it. So you can either keep complaining or we can actually play the game and maybe win some money, okay?
Okay. Either way, whoever that was is gone, so we should go now before we miss our chance.
Alex, right. You sure up for it?
It's now or never.
It's this one, coming up on the left.
The yellow one?
No, the one after that.
Then why would you... Never mind.
Just going down the street, turn around, park.
Yeah. Be more suspicious, why don't you?
It's called strategy.
It's called getting us caught. Where were you even hiding those?
Look.
Is that?
That's Johnny.
Wait, isn't he Alex's partner?
Yep.
So that means...
They're both here. Follow him.
No. It's all right. He's fine. He's fine. Oh, but what if he needs help? No. It's okay if we get out. I want to get out. It's all right if we get out.
What the hell, man? That's not fair.
Fair? What do I care about fair? You look like a seal, flopping around out of water.
You mean fish?
Okay, what, I don't really care. What matters
is that you're about to be out of the game a lot sooner.
You first.
Damn it!
I thought you said you wanted to get out.
I thought I'd try something risky.
You first? That's a horrible comeback.
It's the best I could think of.
What's up?
The car.
What about it?
No, not our car, Alex's.
What?
He's still here. He's still in there. Alex, I can get him out.
Whoa, 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 slow down there, cowboy. What do you mean you think you can get him?
Listen, he knows we're after him now. If we lose this opportunity, we might never get another one.
You can do it?
Not at all, but you can't. So, wish me luck. Leave him alone!
Take one step closer and I'll shoot.
Haven't you and Johnny done enough to him?
See, and as he got my partner out, I think it's pretty fair.
He didn't get Johnny out. I did. So leave him alone, he didn't do anything.
Even better. He took out my partner, I take out yours.
You don't have to do that.
Put the gun down!
Mark, don't!
Do it!
Okay. Okay.
That's more like it. Now tell me again why I shouldn't get both of you out right now!
Because we can strike a deal!
Yeah? Like what?
We're the ones who are going after you. But imagine how far you'd get if you didn't have anyone going after you.
I'm listening.
Well, Nathan and I have you, but if you let us go, we won't try to hunt you anymore. And you can just focus on the people that you have to get out.
Why shouldn't I get both of you out right now?
They'll just assign another team after you. Let us go. We'll leave you alone. And we will help you get the people you need out.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll help you get the people you need.
It actually doesn't sound so bad.
Right. Right. So who are your targets?
I got that dumbass Sam Kate and her partner.
What?
You guys.
Say?
He said I have a slight sprain, so I have to keep off of it for a couple days.
Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry, man.
It's not your fault. I mean, without you, I would have been out by now. So, I owe you.
It's probably for the best. I mean, look what playing did to you.
I mean, I was the one who wanted to play, so...
Speaking of playing, we have new targets now, right?
Yeah, actually, I got an email a little bit ago. I think we have Jessica and Mark Morrison.
I do not know who they are.
Neither do I, but you're gonna have to find out a lot about them in the upcoming days.
Why?
Well, I'm out of commission, so it's all on you for the next week.
No.
Mark?
No, Nate, you know I didn't want to play this. There's no way that I can do this on my own.
Yes, you can.
You single-handedly got out Johnny, and Alex would have gotten me out too.
I don't know.
You got this.
Okay, but what about the guy in the mask?
Don't worry about it. We'll figure it out.